breaking update. This is also the very first response, ladies and gentlemen, that has come in from Rahul Gandhi, who has bolstered the attack against the Prime Minister. He goes on to say that there is no way the Congress will accept an attack on our Constitution, on our Samvidhan.
कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन लाने की जरूरत क्यों पड़ी आज आप लोगों को सब विपक्ष के
क्योंकि देखिए जो आक्रमण प्रधानमंत्री जी अमित शाह जी कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन पर संविधान पे कर रहे हैं वो हमारे लिए एक्सेप्टेबल नहीं है, वो हम होने नहीं देंगे। इसीलिए हमने कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ओथ लेते हुए हमने कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन पकड़ा था। धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू।
हमारा संदेश जा रहा है, हिंदुस्तान के कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन को कोई शक्ति नहीं छू सकती है।
All right, so we've just heard Rahul Gandhi, who was speaking earlier in the parliament, and he says that the attack that the Prime Minister and the Amit Shah are launching on the Constitution is not acceptable to us. He says we will not let this happen, and he continues to say that this is a message that we want to send, and that's the reason why, remember, all the opposition bloc parties actually had the constitution in their hand, Nyamika, when they were protesting earlier. This tells you that this possibly is going to be the new pitch that is going to be used by Rahul Gandhi. If anyone thought this is going to be done and dusted with the end of the Lok Sabha elections, they were wrong. Because Rahul Gandhi and the India Alliance partners continue to maintain ki Samvidhan khatre mein hai.